This is for specialist maths. It comes out of the section 3D, example number 18. Okay, so find the maximum and minimum values of this and this. So I know so this is the reciprocal of each other. Okay, so I know that the sine of 2x has a period of pi, its maximum will be 1 and its minimum will be negative 1. So its maximum is going to be 1 that the sine of 2x can equal. When that's squared, the maximum that that can be is still going to be 1, but this will be plus 2 lots of the maximum of that will be 1 and it's the same value, plus 2, therefore 5 should be the highest value that this can equal. And it will equal that when this is pi on 4. When will the minimum occur? Well, the minimum will be when the sine of 2x equals negative 1. Because 2 times negative 1 plus 2 is going to be 0, and then negative 1 squared will give you a value of 1. So this should have a maximum of 5 and a minimum of 1. Which means the reciprocal of it, well, that maximum will become its minimum and that will be 1/5. And the minimum of 1, when it is inverted, will stay 1. So the minimum is 1/5 and the maximum is 1 for part B.